Point number 13 is the solution. The solutions, we have to remain alert. What Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will do first, He will remove all the yakin and faith of the materialistic world from our heart by creating different adverse situations. The arrow will hit the heart. And then, so that all the evil things disappears and yakin and iman and yakin enters to the heart. Then you will send various situations of hardship to heart your nafs so that you develop patience like a camel. Today's life destroyed our quality of patience. Then you will penetrate divine noor in the heart so that whole heart is filled with ruhaniyat. After that, your heart will be automatically connected to Holy Quran. Then you will notice that your mind is not deviating from here and there like before. Pray Salat with this divine noor. Make sure that heart is fully connected with the Quran and Zikr of Allah. It must not divert to the materialistic things, laziness, ghafla. Then may Allah keep me in the straight path at all situations. While practicing this technique of praying in Salat, inshallah you will develop self-control. In Quran, Allah says, Salat will stop you from committing sins. Always afraid of darknesses and gumrahi, deviated from the right path, or any kind of fitna or any restriction should not surface from your heart to destroy you. Also, your relation with your children and relatives should not be deteriorated because they are your environment where you are going to live. Lastly, suppress desires and sacrifice self-wishes to fulfill Allah's commands and Sunnah of Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam. Always ask Allah to remain in the straight path, Ihdinas Siratal Mustaqim, to guide you and to protect your own nafs from all distractions. That is all about point number 13.